wonderful sounds. You know, the only thing missing from this wonderful orchestral music is a nice and funky bite. I mean beat. There it is. A biting and fighting are not good things. If you feel like biting, chew on a teething ring. If you're upset, say I'm mad, yet be polite. It's okay to be angry, but never to bite. Your teeth can smile big, your teeth can smile small, but don't sink your teeth into your friends at all. No one will play with you if you do. Hey there, don't take a chunk out of Sue. Winter, spring, summer or fall, we just don't bite our friends at all. It doesn't matter what the season, you cannot bite for any reason. We use our teeth to eat carrots and dessert. We don't bite our friends because that really hurts. Biting? Don't you dare. But if you do bite, you must show you care. First thing you do is say I'm sorry to the friend you bit. Now get the first aid kit. First thing you do is say I'm sorry to the friend you bit. Now get the first aid kit. Winter, spring, summer or fall, we just don't bite our friends at all. It doesn't matter what the season, you cannot bite for any reason. Maggie is so sad that she's crying too. The bite mark on Miles is turning black and blue. Now Molly has an ouchie just because you were grouchy. This biting must end, it's not nice to bite friends. Oh my goodness, you just bit Fred. We do not bite, we use our words instead. Mom and Dad are upset too, because you just gave Hudson a big boo-boo. Winter, spring, summer or fall, we just don't bite our friends at all. It doesn't matter what the season, you cannot bite for any reason. Winter, spring, summer or fall, we just don't bite our friends at all. It doesn't matter what the season, you cannot bite for any reason. So, my friends, there we have it. No need to bite. We can all communicate in a much more friendly way. And a much less ouchy way. Goodbye, my friends. Goodbye.